You're on candid camera.
Hey, little guy.
Star of the show. Say hi to Jim.
Oh, my gosh. Isn't he the cutest?
I'm only 10 days old.
Say hi.
Hi. Little William. He is so cute.
Say hi.
Yes.
Oh,
hi.
There he goes.
I'm an ad for glucose water.
Glucose water?
Glucose water. I'm the ad. Just call me Kristen Glucose. I give my son sugar.
Oh, you get the video.
When the real thing just doesn't quite do it.
Oh, it's huge. It's just huge.
That's refreshing, isn't it?
Do you have a rug? You're kind of uncomfortable. It is warm. How you doing, Tiger, huh?
Well, we're still on TV.
You sure are. He was a good baby. Chris and I were able to talk for about an hour. He just sat in his little bassinet and was quiet as a little mouse.
He was pretty good at that.
Yeah.
Until he learns words like Nintendo. Masters of the universe.
Your son, what do you think about that?
It's kind of fun.
Takes a little getting used to, I'd imagine.
Oh, a little bit.
Look at that little head.
Yes, I'm going to be comfortable.
I think he's comfortable. Very comfortable. Yeah. When you only got a big stretch.
Oh, that is so cute. William, would you look at me?
Gosh, is this boring?
That's right. Yeah, really. Feel me a great slave.
You see your cousin? Your cousin Madeline.
Oh yeah, I remember her.
Oh, there's a good family shot. Here's your grandpa, cousin Madeline, cousin Philip, and Uncle Eric.
Always
making sure of it. There's your great great aunt Agnes. Oh, there's a good picture of Philip. See how big he is? Can you go from? You'll end up being bigger and faster.
Twirling her
really messaged you. We're advertising iced tea. Is it
anything?
Animals present. It's egg cafe.
That's why it tastes so good. But you know, Kristen, I should tell you that when we used to live down here, when I was your age, I used to make this.